Yes, it's to something in the morning. And so it's actually day four. Day four. Four. And which means it's Sunday, which means I have to go to work tomorrow. But I still haven't gone to bed yet on Saturday, so I still kind of have an extra day there. But anyway, it's day four, and the reason it's taking me so long to get to bed is because I'm still editing and downloading and uploading and everything day three. Man, that sucks. But anyway, it's day four, so happy day four, and I'm gonna go to bed now. Good night. Watching my day three supplemental tapes yesterday, and I was looking at the posters, and I'm like, man, I left posters out. I don't know exactly which ones they were, and I don't want to go through the hassle of tearing out all the posters again to reshoot them all, but one of them for sure was Ape. This one here. Ape was made quickly to cash in on the remake of King Kong in 76, and it starred Joanna De Verona, which was Joanna Kearns, who was the mom on Growing Pains later on. And it was made in 3D, and cool movie. Cool. Actually, the movie sucks, but the poster is way cool. Anyway, I'll find more pictures I forget as I go along, I'm sure, and I'll. Whatever. Bye. And now I'd like to take a moment to give a free plug to Powell's Sweet Shop. I love Powell's Sweet Shop. It's an amazing store. They have candy that I have not seen since I was a kid. And, like Idaho Spuds. Who remembers those? Nobody does. I do, and they have them at Powell's Sweet Shop. So Powell's Sweet Shop, thumbs up. I love you, Powell's Sweet Shop. Bye. So that's day four, huh, Boo? Day four's over, and we just want to say goodnight, right, Boo? Right. Good boy. Okay. See you tomorrow for day five. Bye.